The original Bram Stoker Dracula is heavily based in Christian symbolism and ancient myths. The folklore's always said that a great leader could drink the blood of his victims and gain immortal life. But that is why in the Dracula story, he is ultimately defeated by the bread of Holy Communion. Because the Dracula story is the exact opposite of reality. In reality, the Lord, who already has immortal life, came to the far country not to take life, but to give it. Not to drink blood, but to pour out his blood so that anybody and everybody could have immortal life. Jesus said in John chapter 6, "You must drink my blood, or else you have no life in you." This very Sunday, why not come to church and take this medicine of immortality?